doing a Cheetos taste test. So,
Happy Easter!
Oh my!
Hi!
Hello! It's gonna be excellent!
Alright, so we got sweet egg caramel.
Cheetos Sweetos!
And then we have these, which are Cheeto egg.
Double cheddar! Cheetos, eggs, double cheddar.
I hope it makes me hoppy.
Alright, either 4 meter will be either thumbs up, the middle, or thumbs up. And that.
Alright, everybody, let's see. Ooh, look at the design.
Oh, they're so cute. They really do look like Easter
eggs. Let's see the fish over here.
Yep. They're so cute.
Oh, look, it's excellent.
So cute. Are we ready?
Okay, ready, set.
My nose.
Classic Cheetos.
Tastes like a Cheetos puff.
Yep.
You like it? Yep, Cheetos eggs taste just like Cheetos puffs. Let's do it.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up, yeah. Mm-hmm. Ooh, I have another one.
Nothing better than Cheetos.
Hey, don't put it on my hand.
Bunny, no! Bunny, no!
It's just so good.
Oh, Bunny.
Oh, no! Bunny.
All right, everyone. How about some Sweeto Cheetos?
Sweetos!
I'm not sure about caramel-flavored Cheetos.
No.
You didn't get nervous. The same? Let's see. So those were orange. These are...
You can really trick someone.
Caramel. Oh, yeah. These
look like pork rinds.
They do look like pork rinds. Let's see. Caramel flavored Sweetos.
Oh, they smell good.
You ready?
Yeah. Oh, they are good.
Here we go.
Very buttery.
At first I was like, no, but they kind of grow on them. You don't like them? You know what? I think if I wasn't expecting salty, that's pretty good.
Kind of weird.
Yeah, it's a very buttery flavor.
I really like it.
They leave a film on my mouth.
All right, everyone, let's do the flavor meter. One, two, three.
I wouldn't buy it again.
So, would you eat these for snack, Cameron?
Yes.
Which one would you pick?
I might do these.
Which one would you pick?
Actually, these are pretty good.
Which ones?
But
you choose the cheddar? Kylan, which one do you pick? These? Kylan and Cameron both would pick the double
cheddar. Yeah,
caramel's not bad, but definitely cheddar.
Not bad, but
we hope you had a hoppy, excellent Easter.
Remember to like and subscribe, and I can really tell the difference.
For sure.
Remember to like and subscribe.